my channel, Miss Mary iMac, coming back to you with a new video. Today I'm going to do a quick review on the Louis Vuitton Mila MM Clutch. Compact clutch that I have part of my collection. Just wanted to talk about the specs, what can fit in the bag, in the monogram canvas from Louis Vuitton, and also an outfit of the day. So if you want to learn a little bit more about my review and the outfit of the day, please keep watching. It comes in three different colors. It comes in the traditional monogram canvas color. It comes in the Damier Azure, which is the lighter checkered print. And it also comes in the multicolor, which is the multicolor Louis Vuitton with a plaque similar to this. The only one that has a bigger plaque, which is the Inventor plate, is the Damier Azure, and they're all pretty much the same size. So I always get, for some reason with my collection, I just kind of go with the traditional prints. I don't know, it just seems like it's a classic thing, but the other ones are really pretty. This is the Mila MM Clutch. It is a small compact clutch that I have as part of my collection. I wanted to do a quick review to kind of show you guys the specs on it. The specs on this bag is about a half an inch wide by 4 inches long by 8 inches wide. So it's a pretty, it looks kind of small, but it can be used for multi-purposes. So today I want to kind of show you a little bit about the bag. Right here, I just keep a little paper to keep it kind of in good condition. So this bag, overall, it's got pretty good hardware right in the front over here. This is a quick summer bag. It comes with a strap. The strap itself is detachable right over here. It comes with a beautiful piece of hardware that you can kind of detach if you want to just carry this inside one of your bigger Louis Vuitton, you know, your Speedies or your tote bags. You can carry it all in there. Comes with this beautiful chain, which I love about this. This bag actually has this chain that has such a great drop. Let's do some measuring so we can tell exactly how long this chain is, which is great for carrying things under. So it's 16 inches long. 16 inches, this strap can also be opened and placed inside the bag, in which you can kind of just carry it as a clutch. You can also carry it to put your bills in, to put whatever, you know, your cards or anything that you want in there. I'll show you exactly what will fit in this bag in just a minute. Let's put the chain back on and show you how it fits under the arm. And I'm also going to do a couple of modeling shots, but look at there. There's a lot of room right here for the drop. You can fit a lot of things in this bag, and I'll show you. So for a quick night out, let's say that you want to just carry a couple of credit cards and stuff like that. I know in my previous videos I mentioned a little bit about my little wallet basically holds a couple cards on each side and also some bills in the middle. And this fits perfectly inside of this bag. You can use that with or without it. I just like to keep it together and it will close pretty well and actually keep it separate from everything else that you have in the bag. Look, you can fit a lipstick in here comfortably, even two. Another thing that you can fit in there is a gloss, and of course, your iPhone. You know, I can even fit my Tie to Go stick, which as you saw in a previous video, I cannot live without this Tie stick. And also, even a pack of gum. And you can close it just like that. It's really an awesome bag. If you just want to be on the go, you have your bare necessities, you can carry it as a clutch, you can carry it in your hand like this, you can keep the chain out like this, you know, just to kind of carry it in your hand. It's very lightweight and it fits everything. So I do recommend this bag for anybody who just wants to kind of just run out, maybe a night out. You don't want to carry too much with you. The leather is super soft on this particular one. You know, and it does fit everything. It's pretty flexible and you can get access to everything that you need really, really quickly. So I definitely would recommend the Mila MM Clutch by Louis Vuitton. Pick a color, any color. They're beautiful. I think I got this bag probably in the beginning of the summer also because I was going on a small trip and I didn't know whether I wanted to have the bigger bag or not. I know that in my last video I reviewed the Louis Vuitton Favorite MM Clutch, and as a side-by-side comparison to this, both have that beautiful chain that you can use, which you can go from day to night. You can throw this over your shoulder when you're going for a quick lunch. You can go from day to night with this bag, but then it's just a smaller version. These bags are very deceiving, you know. They look very small, but they do fit a lot of things. So I would highly recommend it. Now, I do have a small collection of sunglasses. Not a lot, but the ones that I do have that are really stylish, I really love them. I actually got this one when me and my husband went to Italy. I'm not really sure of the brand. It's, forget the name of it. It's in the box below so that you can see once I get the box and everything. But really quickly, some fun little sunglasses for the summer. You know, we only have a couple more weeks of summer left, so I'm really just trying to enjoy it and have lots and lots of fun with some colors as we go into the plums and the pretty fall type colors. My outfit of the day is going to be this little fun tank top that I have underneath. It is, I don't remember where I got this tank top at all. You know, just a bunch of really fun little beaded necklaces here. A nice fun tank top. Not really sure where exactly I got this tank top, but it's super comfortable. And I just threw it on with a red blazer that I have here, with a nice red belt to accent the red lips and the makeup, some, you know, bracelets and bangles here. For the summer. Thumbs up if you like the outfit of the day. Let me know if there's any questions that you want me to answer for you, or maybe there's any other ideas that you have for any new reviews you want me to do, and I'll be happy to do them for you. And as always, stay beautiful on the inside and out. In the comment. Today I'm going to do And also, just some information. I don't know what I'm saying. I think at this time, every day, I feel like I'm gonna go crazy.